Before we wrap up for the evening, I wanted to make sure that I didn't miss any of our very important candidates. So are there any other candidates in the office or in the audience? I want to make sure that I didn't overlook them. Oh, thank you. And I do have an announcement that a set of keys, a set of keys were found in the women's restroom. So please see the desk in the lobby to get your keys back. So thank you, Beverly. I did want to say, if you are a member of AAUW, the American Association of University Women, or if you're one of our students who helped to provide support tonight and helped to volunteer, could you please stand up so we can give you a round of applause for all you've done tonight? Women, to our students, as well as community members, I thank you for all that you've done to make this a success. Most importantly, for the community members that are here tonight, educating yourself about the issues, for the many wonderful policy questions that you've raised, I thank you so much, and we appreciate your attendance tonight. And if we could have just one more round of applause, friends, my takeaway from tonight is that we have wonderful candidates running across all of these offices. And as I said at the beginning of the night, our focus, our highest voter turnout, and our focus tends to be in presidential elections or U.S. Senate elections or gubernatorial elections, but it's these wonderful, articulate, civically engaged candidates who spoke to you tonight that I most applaud and are most emblematic of the strength of our American democracy. When there are things we see that depress us, when there are developments that cause us to shake our head or wring our hands, I think what you just saw, at least for me, I'm a political scientist, so I'm biased, but what we just saw over the last 90 minutes gives me not only great hope and great faith in our democratic system, but I can't say enough about the wonderful candidates tonight. So if we could give them a final round of applause. If we could, we would like to get a group picture of all of our local candidates who were here tonight in the debate. So if we could get a picture. And for the rest of you, hey, have a wonderful evening. And again, thank you for joining us.
Thank you for moderating, Professor LaPlante. Thank you.